What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Moss Book One. There we go. There we go. Whew. That took some maneuvering. We got there in the end. That's what matters. Okay. And I didn't open. Not quite close enough to do that. Something I'm supposed to hit around here? Go here. Oh, wait. Sometimes that does blend in a little too well. At least for my eyesight. Which isn't that great to begin with. Oh, and through the door. Boom. There we go. I need you over here, but how? Oh. I get what I did wrong. Boom. Then boom. Who's there? Hmm. this to go up. That was stupid. Okay, that does do exactly what I was wondering, though. Boom. We hit that. And then drop down here. Hit that. That. You get off of there. And we sand quill around. Boom. Which gives us our way there. We just need to do that. Boom. This up here. Hit it again. And boom, quill goes up, and into there. Whew. Okay, so... that has to be our goal. Don't see anywhere else being where we need to go. Oh no, maybe not. So we're quite close now.
She'd seen this view before, in a drawing from her uncle's library. Being here made her heart flutter, and then sink. If the story of her family had been different, this would have been her home.
Ooh, I see a piece of the thing there. Alrighty. Here. Up there. Pull up here. Thing is, that's the magic thing, isn't it? Magic, I don't need to see a damn thing going on. All right, there's another one. We go. We boom, boom. There first. Oh, can we not? Okay, that has to be that. There we go. Health. So we need to get over there. Oh, hey! Rude! We can't move that separately, unfortunately. Why doesn't that go all the way back there now? Oh. We go across, huh? Wait, where? Bad you. Bad. Give me that eye. How? Wait, I may know actually. That, yeah. We hit that. Aha. Now that is separate movable. Oh, wait. Nope. Why did I do that? Where? There's Quill. That, I guess, will give us enough space. How? There. No. Bad. Keep spinning. There we go. This is just a decimated place, huh? anything else in these houses? Doesn't look like it. Let's see what this does. I guess it's probably for something we find up here.
Durin was back. Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle, but the Master Sentry's been activated. I'm trying to sort it out. This way. My uncle? Is he okay? He's alive for now. We must act quickly. As long as that Master Sentry is watching, the path to the castle is a dead end. Maybe you two can find a way to shut it down. And I'll, keep watch.
Okay. That does that. I need to heal Quill. Wait, we don't do that. Okay. I'm gonna do that, then hit that. I feel like there's gonna be something up there, you know? Aha, there is. That just felt like one of those something's hidden here places. Maybe now we hit that. No, that didn't work. Maybe. That looks like a very something's hidden here type of place, too. Guess not. Does not work. Maybe that doesn't, but that goes up. Oh no. And then, hey. This way. Set that there. Now I should be able to you here. And there we go. Destroy all the pottery in here, get this dust collected. Guessing these are what's used to deactivate. Yep. Alrighty. And with that, I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see ya in the next one.